Ladies and gentlemen, referee Jason Herzog has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Lee, the Leech, Jing Leon.
All right, I'm here with your winner, the Leech, Lee Jingliang. Congratulations. Seventh UFC knockout, but none bigger than this one. How do you feel?
很恭喜你有七次拿到，但这是最大赢的一场比赛，你感觉如何？
感觉非常好。阿布扎比，我很喜欢这里。谢谢有这么多的粉丝来比赛。疫情这个时候能有观众，对于运动员来说非常开心。真的，整个 UFC 组织摆在那儿，真的，你们太了不起了。
I feel great. I really enjoyed to be here in Abu Dhabi, and it's really awesome to have fans to watch the fight. And then thank you for Dana White to give him this opportunity to prove himself, and he's just so excited.
We're gonna take a look at the left hook that ended the fight. Perhaps Lee can talk us through.
他说：“他现在给你看一下回放，你看左手那个镜头，然后看你给解说一下，你当时是怎样的想？还是怎样的一个过程？”
我以为是我的后手，我一直在想，我从一比赛后场，包括我刚才主持人不是在念我名字，我都在想我的后手 KO 他，他真的非常优秀，大家都知道，哎，包括博彩公司，博彩公司你们在哪里？包括很多人都不相信我。Yeah, 只有我的教练铁哥 Jason, 我的家人他们在支持我，还有我的中国的粉丝，还有他们现在是凌晨的四点钟，他们起床在看我的比赛，谢谢你们，你的支持就是我的动力，我爱你们。
It's 4 o'clock in China right now. He appreciated all the fans, and he thank you to his coach and Tie and me as a translator. As far as what happened, he really thought it was his leftjab that got to him, but he watched a replay. It's different than how he pictured it to be.
今天的胜利不属于我一个人的，我整个团队，我的家人，我支持我的人，甚至整个 UFC 没有这样的话，我们都比赛不了，给大家呈现不了这么精彩的比赛。谢谢每一位工作人员，你们都很辛苦。
The success for today's event is not just all his effort, it's the team's effort, his family supporting him, and thank you for all the fans and thank you for everyone who believed in him.
白德纳先生，请记住我，请记住我。
Look at him, Dana, please look at him.
Congratulations, you've set yourself up for a big one next. How about it, folks? Your winner, the Leech, Lee Jingliang.